Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be my August favorites. And last time I did a favorites video a month ago, I told you that I was going to try and do as many monthly favorites video as possible, and today I'm very proud of myself because hey, this is August favorites, so I managed to do just 1 month after, so that is very good for me. And please excuse my oily, greasy situation skin that is going on right now because it's just 100 degrees out there and I'm sweating and melting, and I know that is not very, it's not very sexy. It's not very nice to know that, but yeah, it's just why my face is, I feel like my face is super oily and greasy on camera, and I just cannot do anything about it because I'm hot AF. So let's get started. So the first item that I'm going to show you, well actually the two first items are brow products. So the first one is the Makeup Forever Aqua Brow Waterproof Eyebrow Corrector. So it's the shade 30 and it's this little tiny thing. So it's a liquidy product that dries pretty quickly, so you have to be pretty quick when you apply this, like on your hand. It's not gonna dry as fast on your brows, but on your hand it's gonna get dry quite quick, so you have to be careful with that. Like, you cannot spend 100 million times doing your brows with this product because yeah, it's liquidy but it gets dry pretty fast anyway. But I just really like this product because it's liquidy and so it's very easy, extremely easy to apply. You just outline your brows with this and then you just fill in a little bit on the outer portion of your brows, and it's gonna dry, you know, because it's liquidy, so then it's gonna dry on your brows and it's just gonna, I feel like it also fix your brows in place because it dries kind of a lot, so I feel like it even kind of fix your brows in place in some way. So I just really like this, and if you're having a hard time doing your brows, then I really recommend this. So then the other brow product that I have is actually something to actually fix them, and it's a brow gel. So the problem is that the name of the brand just came out, it's not written on the product anymore because it's been a few months that I have it, and I actually just ordered it on eBay a few months ago, so it was super cheap. I don't remember how much I paid for this, but it was super cheap, and it's actually really good. It really holds my hair in place. The only thing is that it's a light brown color and my brows are like darkish brown, so I have to apply just a little amount of this because then it's just gonna show off too much on my brows, that the color is not, because the color is not right, it's not the exact color of my brows, so I just cannot wear a lot of this because then it's gonna be ugly, you know, if I put too much of this because the color is too light. But the product itself, for the price that I've paid, I don't remember, but it was maybe like $2 or $3, and yeah, it's really good because it really holds my brows in place. So if you're looking for something really cheap, then I really recommend this. So next, the other products that I want to show you are these three long-lasting wet and dry use eyeshadow. So they're basically Kiko eyeshadows. So for those who don't know what Kiko is, because it's not sold everywhere, but it's a cheap makeup brand, it's on the cheapest side makeup brand, and it's actually really good quality for the price. And I wanted to show you those shadows because I have them, I have had them, I think you say, for like 2 years now, except for this one. This one I just bought a few months ago, but this one and this purple one I have had for about 2 years, I think, now. And I just want to show you those products because they are very, 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 very good. As I said, they are very cheap because they are around, I think around, I believe they're around 10 euros. I'm not sure, but it's, I think they're around, yeah, 10 euros maybe, or 8 even, I don't know. I don't remember the exact price, but I know that they're definitely less than 12 euros. Like, they're maybe around 10 euros. So it's not expensive for this because they last a very, very, very long time on your lids, and they are extremely pigmented, and I really love the variety of colors that they're is in this collection, you know. So I'm just gonna swatch them on my hands to show you, but as they say, they can be used wet and dry. So when you use them wet, they actually are even more pigmented, and they're just so pretty colors. So that's I'm gonna swatch them for you. So yeah, I just wanted to show you those because I think that they're really extremely good quality for the price. So then the other eyeshadow thing that I want to show you, it's this palette by, it's called Juvia's Place, and the palette is called The Nubian, and I've already made a video using this palette, or actually two videos. I think I've actually done two videos wearing this because I've had this for a month now. I think it's been a month, and I have been using this the entire month of August. That is definitely the only eyeshadow palette that I've used for the entire month because it is amazing. Like, this is honestly, it's so good because I have bought this for $25. I think it was $25, and the pigmentation of those shadows are amazing. Like, it's really, really good. Like, the shimmeries, like all this range here is like our shimmery shadows, and this is my favorite part of the palette. I love this range, and I love this orangey peachy shade here, and I have been using this palette non-stop, so that is definitely my big favorite of the month. And it's such an amazing discovery, and I've discovered that on Nikki Tutorial's Snapchat. She showed it on her Snapchat, so I really 100% recommend this. Okay, so next, for the few other things I want to show you, it's more on the random category because it's not beauty or makeup anymore. So the first thing that I'm going to show you are actually two things, and it's those two really pretty fake plants that I got from New Look, and they look fake. Like, I cannot say that they don't look fake because they do, but it's not ugly fake. Like, I think they're super cute. This one's my favorite. This one is the more classy one, and that's definitely my favorite, but this one looks super cute too, and they were really inexpensive. Yeah, they were really cheap, like inexpensive. And I just wanted to show you, because if you want to decorate your room or your house with plants, but that you're super rubbish like me and that you always kill your plants, or just that you don't want to have to take care of actual plants, then these are super cute and cheap. So New Look. And then the same day at New Look, I also bought these pair of shoes. I don't know what these kind of shoes are called, but I bought this pair of shoes that I'm crazy about. I love them so much. They're so pretty. They're all sparkly. They're champagne color. Yeah, they're like a champagne color, golden champagne color. And I just love that they're sparkly and they look huge next to my head. But I'm a size 5 in UK. So I don't know if you wanted to know, I'm a size 5 in UK. And yeah, so just really pretty shoes, and they were 15 pounds and 20 euros. So these are definitely favorites of mine. And the other thing that I wanted to show you that is like in a clothes category, it's this really gorgeous western cactus shirt that I got on ASOS. I love it. I love this shirt. I love this shirt because I love cactus, and whether they're fake or real, I just love cactus. And I wish I had cactus all over my house, because I adore cactus. I think it just looks so pretty and so cute. And and I saw this shirt on ASOS and I fell in love. So I ordered it and I fell in love. And I don't have the price, but I think it was around 25 or I don't know, 25 or 30 euros maybe. So love, 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 love that shirt. And the last completely random thing that I wanted to show you, it's not gonna be useful for everybody, and when you're gonna see this, you're gonna say, why the hell are you showing this on a beauty channel? Well, because I think that some of you maybe have dogs or just pets. But yeah, it's for dogs basically. And this is a, I don't know how to call this in English, but you see, that's just something where your dog drinks from. And it's something that you can take wherever you go. So when you go for a walk with him or her or whatever, and that you just, yeah, if you go for a long road, or if you go for a long walk, or wherever you go, you just take that in your bag, and it's super useful. You see, you put water in this, and then you just press it, and it goes into this, and he just drinks here. And I know that this is completely random and a bit silly to show here. Maybe some of you are gonna be interested in that, and this is super cheap, so there you go. So there you go, these are all the products that I wanted to show you today. And I really hope that I will keep doing these videos, because I actually enjoy filming them. I just hope that you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then as always, please give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Thank you for watching. Bye!